building hadn't been occupied in a long time, but it just had this beautiful adaptive reuse opportunity. It had these incredible ceilings and these beautiful wooden joists. It was really important for us to restore that wooden structure. When the outside light flooded the space, it just became transformational. It was gorgeous.